Three of my comrades I have. Three of my comrades. Relissa's pact with in ages past. The tale. Three of my comrades.
What delightful folly is this? The Keepers have enlisted an outsider to face me? You fools have fallen so low! Easier ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back, or you'll share the Keeper's fate.
Thank you.
Araldar. I need you to heal him. And Imeril is still unaccounted for. We'll need her to face Rilis. There's one keeper left. She's in the deepest.
Before the day is done.
She's going to be fine with a little restoration magic. We should be considering how to handle the High Kinlord.
Even if we defeat him, how do we contain him? He's already escaped once. If we could control Daedric magic, perhaps this wouldn't have happened. What do you think, Sirion? Fight fire with fire?
Stay your tongue, Varanil! You insult your lineage by even thinking it. Does the High Kinlord's fate appeal to you so? We go with my plan and divide his essence among us. He can't escape his prison if he's not whole. We're fortunate now. You have. We need to attract.
Noticed that the pact I've made protects me from death.
Ignore his words, keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion.
What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra, but I don't expect much from mortal orbs. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight for you. Perhaps you'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness nears delirium. Ignore him, keepers. Bind the High Kinlord.
By the light of hearing, the keepers of the vanished cells, hereby condemn Willis the 12th to imprisonment unending.
Oh, my! It looks like you've won! Old Relissa's days of freedom are over, it seems.
I thought you saw this monster wouldn't be able to speak.
He shouldn't be able to achieve coherent thought. We'll have to watch him carefully. Prison's not perfect. I'll make sure of it. Thanks to you, Relis will never see. You have been in ages.